There's a bit of hope today for first home buyers struggling to get into the property market. The Coalition is expanding its scheme designed to help them. From July 1, a further 30,000 Australians can apply to reduce the size of the deposit they need for a loan. Network political editor Peter Van Onselen has more.
Today, the federal government announced more plans to make it easier for first homeowners to break into the property market.
And that was put in place as part of our pandemic response measures to support the residential construction industry.
It's expanding the first home loan deposit scheme and the temporary new home guarantee program with 30,000 new places from July 1 this year.
We have already seen nearly 30,000 first home buyers purchase either an established or new property with the 5% first home loan deposit scheme.
Banks require borrowers to stump up deposits of as much as 20% of the total cost of a home loan. For a $500,000 property, that means a couple would need to save $100,000 before even heading to an auction to bid. But the government's scheme reduces the deposit required for those eligible to just 5%, or just 2% for single parents.
We know that's going to unlock home ownership for thousands.
The scheme introduced for single parents, it's really amazing.
The government-owned National Housing Finance and Investment Corporation guarantees the remainder of the deposit.
Under the Liberals, it's harder to buy, harder to rent, and there's more homeless people than ever before.
The Coalition is also increasing the price limits on properties these loans can apply to, with higher limits in city areas, recognising that the housing market right now is hot.
We'll put these programs in reach of so many more Australians.
A fortnight ago, the Liberals said they wouldn't increase the price caps. Now, with a backflip that would make Simone Biles proud, they've finally done the right thing.
Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.